Hi guys, Dr. Albert here. In this video, we will be talking about a plant in disguise and why you should try to incorporate it into your diet and lifestyle because of its massive health benefits for your overall health, and that is dandelion. Now, many people think of dandelion as a pest or a weed, but herbalists and those that have done their research see them as treasures packed with fiber, protein, essential vitamins, and minerals needed for optimal health. Vitamins such as vitamin A, called retinol, great for eye health. Vitamin B1, called thiamine, great for nerve and muscle function. Vitamin B2, called riboflavin, which is just great for energy and just overall health. Vitamin B3, called niacin, which helps to lower cholesterol. Vitamin B6, called pyridoxin, which helps to alleviate the nausea and vomiting feeling, and also plays a key role in creating red blood cells. Vitamin B9, called folate, which plays a key role in pregnancy and fertility. There's also vitamin C, called ascorbic acid, which helps to boost immunity. Vitamin E, which plays a key role in hair and skin and nail health. There's also vitamin K, which helps in clotting. And also dandelion contains essential minerals such as calcium, manganese, copper, which are all great in bone health. There's also magnesium, which helps in muscle function. There's also potassium, which helps to lower blood pressure. And iron, great for those that are iron deficient. Now, there's a huge list of health benefits of consuming dandelion, but some of which includes lowering blood pressure, lowering cholesterol. It also helps to regulate blood sugar levels. It also helps to remove toxins from the body, and it helps to protect the kidney, the liver, and the gallbladder. Now, there are several ways that you can enjoy dandelion and incorporate it into your diet and lifestyle. One of the best ways is to go ahead and chop up the leaves and add it into your salad and enjoy it that way. You can also blend the dandelion. You can also juice the dandelion plant, and you can also go ahead and steam it. So go ahead and incorporate dandelion into your diet and lifestyle. Let me know what your thoughts are down in the comments below. Thanks, and we'll see you in the next video.